So for SETI Steel, just sent me a brand new knife to test out. Want to see what it looks like? So here's the Four SETI Steel packaging. Let's go ahead and open it up and see what's inside. Nice wood box. I like this a lot. That's a nice presentation. Let's make sure there's nothing else in there. There is a packing slip. So here's the wood packaging. It's a nice presentation. I like that a lot. For SETI Steel, thank you. Ooh, sticker for the gun safe. I love that. It has a very surprisingly lightweight feel to it. It's cool, you can feel that Damascus texture in there. That's really neat. It has a really pretty design to it also. So some things to note on the design. So like on the wood right here, you have these little inlays with the logos right there. These pins are nice and flush. This Damascus texture is just stunningly beautiful. Look at that. And yeah, there is actually a texture to it. As far as sharpness, super sharp. I'm actually really blown away by how lightweight this knife is, but it feels really good. Let me cut some paper with this real quick. I've got some Mr. Big Kid business cards. Let's try these. That's awesome. That's nice and sharp. So for SETI Steel sent me a brand new knife to test out. And I think I'm in love. This thing is absolutely beautiful. I love the look of a wood handle, and I really love the look of Damascus steel. This knife is lightweight, stunning, and this pattern is just beautiful. You can feel that Damascus texture on it, just so cool. And then you have this nice wooden handle right here. One of the best things I can probably think about testing this for SETI knife with is probably doing pork belly burn ends. So I'm gonna go ahead and fire up the Masterbuilt smoker, and then we're gonna dice up that raw pork belly. It's in the freezer right now, just chilling to make it easier to cut. And then we're gonna test out the new for SETI Cuisinier Damascus steel knife. So this thing's beautiful. It's an 8-inch chef knife, and I just love it. I don't have a nice chef knife. I have a nice slicer, but I'm a sucker for beautiful knives, and this thing absolutely fits that category of a beautiful knife. Let's get slicing. So one issue with a Damascus blade, you know, as opposed to like a stainless steel blade, something like that, is it can actually develop rust pretty easily. So especially with moisture, you want to keep moisture away from your blade. So when you're done using it and you wash it, you want to dry it right away. So wash it with warm water and mild detergent. That's per the directions. And then dry it completely when you're done washing it, completely. And then add a thin layer of vegetable oil or something like that on the blade, on the handle, all that stuff. And then it keeps it nice, and it says it will last you a lifetime, more than a lifetime. So this blade is razor sharp. This blade is super sharp. I just cut up the pork belly. It didn't take any sawing. You can pretty much go, and then it cut these things up pretty good. It's a really nice, pretty, beautiful looking blade, so it's gonna do great for my videos. Really excited about that too, because I just feel like this is, it's just beautiful. And having something that looks cool when I'm posting my Instagram pictures and all that, I think it's important. So yeah, I really like this Forseti knife. It's a keeper, and if I take care of it well, hopefully it'll last me a lifetime too. I'm gonna leave a link in the description below to where you guys can get a knife for yourself. They have some incredibly beautiful designs. I really like their slicer too. Needed a chef knife more than anything. I just don't have a cool one. Beautiful knife, I love it. It's sharp, it's good quality, excellent packaging. I love the wood box and everything. Oh, by the way, if you intend to use your knife and then store it for a long time, after you wash it and then you dry it really well, add your oil and everything, put it inside that wooden box that it came with, and that's a good box for storage. It absorbs some of that moisture and all that. Don't keep it in like a leather sheath or anything like that if you intend to store it for a long amount of time. That's it. Thank you all so much for watching. Check out Forseti Steel. Link is in the description and in the comments below. I'll see you guys.